金钱看齐，粮仓齐着，金项链的三十二岁了，装个当朝，富马郎的七只王的满皇上的灰二岁了，装个当朝，金钱看齐粮。
Wow, now that classes are online, my students probably have so much more time to complete their assignments. Therefore, I am going to assign a 5-page paper due tomorrow night.
I find it so cute when you fall asleep on call with someone and you wake up and they're still there. Like, I don't know how long I was out, but I wake up and he's still talking about, like, I guess math or something.
But now there's nowhere to hide since you pushed my life aside.
Our science teachers told us that the world is made of protons, neutrons, and electrons, but they forgot to mention morons.
Bitch, could you imagine being like, ugh, I just love school? Bitch, are we talking about the same school, or is that a code word for something? Because the school that I know makes me want to jump into a pile of wolves.
Lightning is attracted to you!
So does that mean Lightning thinks I'm the one that's striking? Smite me, Daddy.
What's wrong with you?
My neck is killing me. I have no idea why.
You have no idea why? Really?
Yeah, maybe I slept on it weird. I'm not sure. Anyway, I gotta get back to this drawing, so I'll catch you later.
Sometime with you, just the two of us.
Small plastic shield? No! It's a 3D printed turtle with floppy arms! Look how cool that is! I wish I was a turtle, because looking at the way the world's going, it's not long until they're all gonna be dead.
Every English class!
I know. I'll just make the curtains blue. No one's even going to notice that they're blue anyway. Why not?
300 years later!
The curtains are blue! What does this represent? Who can tell me?
Don't mean anything, sir. He just picked a colour at random.
You're wrong! I'm sorry, but it represents his inner turmoil and depression!
Fuck off! I'm running low on the will to live right now, but I'm not going blah blah every 5 minutes, am I?
I hope this email finds you well. I hope this email finds you safe and healthy. I hope this email finds you. I hope every day to be relieved of the burden that is living.